Well, let's see what happened. Well, it took out my stair brace, so I guess I gotta fix that. I hope it didn't break nothing else. It took out my brace for my stairs. Looks like, if anything, the bucket and this, oh, wow. It's... Oh, look at that! It ain't even broken. It just pulled the screws right out. Cool. Well, I'll call that a win. Let's see. We got a little bit of scuffing on the toolbox. The welder didn't get hit. The intake manifold and exhaust are good. I don't know what's going on up over there. Might as well take a quick walk. At least we got to see it roll. That was cool. Didn't seem to do any real damage. I don't see any impact somehow, some way. Oh. Uncle Dennis, you're watching over me, aren't you, bud? Because this is a project me and you were supposed to be doing together. Well, everybody, it made it back into the garage by itself. Now to get it back out of here. Walmart tripod for the win. It took a hit from friggin' Jeep frame with a 500 and something pound motor on it. Cool. Well, let's get this moving again.